Oh, damn.
Oh my god, what happened?
Dude, fuck you, man.
I don't know if this, I don't know if he's being serious or not. We're gonna have to wait and see.
Squat PR.
Tell the people.
Fucking pretty heavy.
Good job, man. So it's DJ here with TooTallPowerlifting.com. I don't know why I keep saying that every time I turn the camera on, but it is actually a day, 2 days before weighing in for week six. Haven't been able to post a whole lot on the social medias because of life. In a car accident, which once all the legal background on that is taken care of, I can post more on that. But I'm her papacito, Rico, and I are still the best of friends. Isn't that right? So we're gonna weigh in right now and see where we are. Very beginning of New Year's, your initial weigh-in was what? 302, right? This side. Oh, we're backing down from
back
the 300
down,
down to the 250.
Dead on.
Oh, look at this.
250.
Not enough. Go back. Keep losing weight. Keep going. 1 pound.
298. 297 and a half.
Oh, is that the half counts?
Look how fast it went down there. 297.
All right, 297? I'm calling that good right there. 297, dude.
And I am also down. Let's go to 272.
Nope. So I'm down to 266.
Dang, son.
All right. So you're down at least 10 pounds from your highest for this. So starting off at 302, you went down to 297. So you're down about 5 pounds from the beginning. And I'm down almost 10 pounds from the beginning. So we're both making some pretty good progress. And we're 6 weeks in. So I'm pretty happy about it. What have you been doing to make you lose this weight?
Beating off a lot.
All right, that'll work.
Here. Okay. Is this still recording?